Hello guys, welcome to SOP Academy. In this video, we are going to look at three job notifications from FutureMug, Qualys and Bytridge. So first let us start with FutureMug. FutureMug is hiring for the role of Software Engineer Trainee for development and QA role. The location being provided is Thiruvananthapuram in Kerala. The eligibility criteria is BE, BTech, BSc, MSc, MCA from Computer Science Department. The skills mentioned are knowledge of object-oriented programming and good programming skills, and if you have knowledge of Angular, React or C Sharp, then this will give you an extra advantage. The second is from Qualys. Qualys is hiring for the role of Full Stack Software Engineer. The location being provided is Pune, India. The skills mentioned are Java 8, Spring Boot, Hibernate or Maven, then knowledge of object oriented programming and knowledge of any of these frameworks such as ext.js, react.js, angular.js, and at last knowledge of Oracle or Cassandra. And if you have knowledge of any of these technologies mentioned here, then this will give you an extra edge, so you can apply for this. The third one is Bytridge. Bytridge is hiring for the role of Junior Software Engineer. The location being provided is Hyderabad, Telangana, India. Eligibility criteria is BTech in Computer Science, IT, EC or EEE branch, and only the pass out batch of 2021 is eligible. The CTC being offered is 3.6 to 4 LPA and there will be no bond. The skills mentioned are HTML5, CSS, Java, jQuery, Angular, React.js, Vue.js, .NET, Node or Java. This is the apply button. So you can apply for any of these three jobs, whichever suits your skills, and the location also is according to your preference. So that is all for this video. See you soon with another video. Thank you very much.